when you're in alignment and the thought comes, it's strong. And it's an impulse that is so strong that it is not something that you equivocate over. When you can't make up your mind, it's because you've got split energy. And so what you're really talking about is staying focused upon what you want long enough that there's enough momentum going that then it's an easy decision to make.
And what if I don't know what I want? Like, I want to make the decision that is best for me, but I can't figure that out. How do I figure that out?
Do you accept that your inner being does know what decision is best for you?
Right, I do.
So doesn't it seem like a good idea that you would put yourself in a position where you could hear that? We're talking about almost two different things. You're saying, I want to make the best decision, and we say, you want to receive the best decision. You say, yeah, I want to receive the best decision. We say, then you got to get in the receiving mode. And you see, that's why we love you so much. We're speaking to you and a lot of other people. It's your own doing that your parents did all that making of decisions for you because you were insecure about it. Hear what we're saying. If you don't know how to get into the receptive mode, so you're just asking around what others think, so you're not in the receptive mode, then they're eager to offer suggestions to you, but they can no way give you any kind of depth and breadth and clarity of an answer that your inner being can. Nobody who's physically around you, even your parents who love you so much, they don't know what's in your vortex. They don't know how it all meshes together. They don't know what your true path is. So can you hear how this question is a little different than you're asking it? Your real question is, all right, I accept that the answers are in the vortex and that my path is laid out in there. How can I tune into that? And why am I insecure? Why do I keep changing my mind? And we say, it's because you're not consistently in the receptive mode. If you were, then you'd know.